Hey guys, good morning. Thank you for joining me. It is 3:47 a.m. Normally I should be on the road by now. I'm not going to work. It is the start of my new life for a couple months anyhow. It's not a permanent thing. I'm just taking April and May off of work so I can take care of my farm. All the years in the past, I would go down to the cities, work down there for my 8, 10, 12 hours, and then come home, and you get home, you know, 3:30 to 5:30, and when, you know, you get an hour done, if anything, at the farm, or I'm hiring dad or brothers or other people to help me do my labor of love. And so that bothered me, and, you know, why am I working down there to give my paycheck away up here for people to do what I want to do? Why not just give the paycheck away by not having the paycheck, and then I do what I need to do for my farm and what I love to do? And so we also had, you know, every year a 20% or whatever the corn failed because I was in the cities and not here when I was supposed to be here, and some bean failed because I was in the cities and not on the farm. So I need to be on the farm. We got a lot of new acres this year. The farm is still the same size, but we got 150 new acres to us. We got new weeds and herbicide program to use. I got the strip till to put together. Got equipment to get ready. So I'm taking this month of April to get everything up and ready and just put it at the field edge and wait for that first day we can get rolling. And then I'll be here. So that first day we can roll, I'm rolling. Instead of being in the cities with the sun shining and then rain every weekend and finishing corn on June 10th. That's asinine, and them days are done. And then I can also work with dad a little bit. His shop is getting slower all the time. He's had the same customers at his John Deere repair thing for well over 30 years. Most of them customers, or not most, but every year, quite a few of them either retire or die. And, you know, I remember when I was a kid just in high school or just out of high school, a lot of them customers, you know, they were in their 40s and 50s back then. So yeah, they're all going away. But he still has quite a few customers. So I'll tinker with him for a few hours a day in the shop and, whatnot for a little bit of my off-farm income. But yeah, I'm excited. Now I just have to make myself lists so I get my task done for each day. So guys, I'm going back to relax for 5 hours because the rest of the world doesn't wake up till after 8. And so thanks for watching. I'll keep you updated.